To connect your iDraw Energy Monitor to a new Wi-Fi network, you have a few different options. If the device still has an internet connection, you can log into My iDraw and navigate to the Devices page located under Configuration. Here you can select the unit you intend to provision from the list. Ensure that the Show Advanced Info box is checked on the right-hand side. Click the Browse button located beside the field for IP address. This will take you to the device's local dashboard. Here you can click the Network button in the lower right-hand corner. Now, enter your Wi-Fi credentials for the new network you intend to connect to. Click Connect to finish. The device will now attempt to connect to the provisioned network, and you are prompted by the page to log back into My iDraw and verify the device is connected and active. It appears the provision was successful. If your device is no longer connected to the internet, your best option is to temporarily unplug the router your device is currently provisioned to. The device should then begin broadcasting its own iDraw Wi-Fi network, at which point you can follow the same steps as when first installing the device. Firstly, connect to your iDraw Wi-Fi network. After a moment, you should be redirected to the device's local server. If this doesn't happen, simply enter 192.168.1.1/dashboard into your browser bar. Now we'll proceed to set up internet connection. Here we're going to enter our Wi-Fi credentials for the new network you intend to connect the device to. And click Connect to proceed. The device will now attempt to connect to the provisioned network, and you are prompted by the page to reconnect to your original Wi-Fi network, logging back into My iDraw to verify the device is connected and active. We'll do that now. If I refresh the page, it appears that we were successful. Thank you for watching.